Thank you. if everybody, are we having a good time already?
Yeah!
All right. Well, we just took the last train to... Where did we take the train to? To Nagoya, right? We were in Tokyo? Not the last train, because we're coming back. Last train to Tokyo, huh? The new album with me, and it's called Derelict Palace. Derelict Palace, like Alice. We'll be right back.
like the, you like the album? Great record, huh? We're making a new one soon, right? As soon as we get back from, we're going back to Finland after this tour. We're going into a studio. A few days of pre-production, then we're going to be recording a new album, which will come out before the end of the year, probably November, right?
Material, don't you think?
We got some outstanding material on the
stuff. Outstanding! It'll blow you down.
But you know, you're gonna love it, I'm sure. Every album's been great, and it's, we keep doing what we do. What we do best, the best. Yeah, anyway, so yes. It'll be out there, we'll be, and after that, we'll be coming back to Japan!
Number one, Nagoya. Yeah. You guys good? Yeah. All right, let's get better. Come on.
Some special stuff in Tokyo, and we wanted to give you a little taste of it, right?
Yeah.
What?
A little taste to wet my beak.
A little taste, yeah?
To wet my beak.
All right, yeah. Not much, just enough to wet my beak. To wet your beak a little bit, what we did. And amongst others, we played a song we never played before, an old Hell and Rock song that... That we did. It's just a little album that we used to have three, four part harmonies and stuff.
Five part,
yeah. And Razzle used to sing the chorus by himself. And yes. So here it is for you, my boy and me. Thank you. Good times. We also did something, like 40 years since that album, Hello Rock Scissors from the Moon. So we also have 35 years since the Michael Monroe Not Faking It album. Yeah. Anybody know that record? So, you want to hear one song of that song, record? Something other than the Joe Rock and Roll, who's played that a lot. How about Shakedown? Yeah! All right, let's shake it on down! Are you ready? Yeah. Just every day, healthy, above ground on this planet is a great day, don't you think? Let's enjoy it while we're here. Good times, no matter what these fucking leaders of the world, they're with them and their fucking wars and shit. God damn it, insane motherfuckers are ruling the world. It's crazy, isn't it? But we can have a good time with rock and roll, am I right? Hanoi, so we have a little taste of that. One more little delicacy. Yeah, Rich, what do you think?
Yeah, alright.
Alright, mate, alright. Sammy, you concur. Alright, here we go.
Going out on the water. Yeah.
Yeah! Okay, we had a little taste and I gotta have a little bit more, right? Right, guys? Hey, guys, Rich and Sammy, don't you know it's rude to whisper in the crowd? I mean, you're whispering to almost the audience. What are you saying? I was asking you a question. I had a little...
We were just having a chat.
You're having a chat? Well, good for you, buddy. Thanks a lot, pal.
Well, it's okay, I'm just trying to stay.
It's rude to interrupt me when I'm interrupting you from whispering. Nobody can hear what you're saying because you're not talking to a mic, so I can tell. He's just saying, okay, I give up. You're right, Michael. I'm sorry. I said what I said. I was just kidding. I was trying to say that. Let's have a little more of that, right? Same album, right? From Two Steps from the Moon? No? Yeah. Have a one, right? I'm wearing a hat for the occasion.
Thank you.
ice the mask.
Thank you. Thank you.
really got going there.
What's with the hat, huh? Your new Indian cowboy look? Yeah, look at that.
Earl Evans.
Yeah, that's great. Can I tell the Barbie story? He plays with Danzig, right? Some once in a while, right? Danzig, you know? Carl Rogers plays with Danzig. And then Danzig, he said, yeah, Carl's good for me. He hits hard, man. You know what a manly kind of man he is. I mean, so they were in a tour bus. Both of them, they were watching the Barbie movie, which I haven't seen, but Danzig was watching. He watched the whole movie with you? He did, right? Whole movie. He was watching the whole movie. The movie was over, he got up and said, "That was the worst movie I've ever seen." I think that's funny.
What?
What? You know, Nancy and yeah, he plays a couple. And there were two of us watching the Barbie movie. I'm serious, it's true. Nancy, what's the Barbie movie? It's the worst movie I've ever seen. Anyways, had a good time, everybody. Had a good time tonight, right? Thank you. rock some more. How about that? What? What are you saying, Rock Fist? What? Are you chewing? What? You got what?
Don't blame it on me!
I love this. Again, all right? Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.